Wizard with Fred Savage?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the first time you see Mario 3, yeah? Born is blood. Mario Pint.
And I still have.
I had that Virtual Boy, it destroys your eyes.
I have an Nintendo, but mine's a Pikachu.
Oh, wow, cool.
Chris, your favorite will be over here.
What's that over
here?
Sorry.
Just
I like the Donkey Kong one, the fact it's yellow. There's that Zelda.
Yep.
What?
Seriously, that still works. Alberto Del Rio's personal ring announcer.
El hombre que ganó anoche en WrestleMania, él es el campeón de peso completo,
Alberto
Thank you.
Austin. Woo!
What? Yes!
The fingers bent, Alan.
Shiva!
No, I'm not throwing anything at Alan. Alan's in a really, 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 really bad place at the minute. Where you could say...
I'm going through the voice recovery stage.
And the laughter phase where you could just say anything. Chris, say something, Alan.
Alan? Shiva!
I say hello to all my new friends.
What about the flammes, then, Alan?
A bit of flammes.
Baby.
If you will.
How about the
cannonball-sized? The trapezium-sized of cannonball.
That's the worst Arnie impersonation I've ever heard in my life. That's of Arnold Schwarzenegger as horse.
The horse. Oh, I'm like trapezium. And his size.
What the hell?
Biggest man I've ever seen.
His thighs were the size of cannons. I'm trying to get my voice deep. It's not getting there.
So on the flight home, Alan Price will be silent and we could not
talk to us.
What's the...
I think I beg your indulgence for a moment.
Injustice!
Oh. Buddy, we are the machine!
Our lovely machine, what you have?
Your posterior better call someone at once.
I can't take pump up here. That was a good catch.
That was a good catch.
For hell?
A new champion,
to throw
bottles. You're
a better
girl. I'm a champion keeper. You're a big chinner. I threw you away rather than keeping you, to be honest with you.
Aww.
You're just jealous of me.
Jealous of what? Your subscribers, stuff. That's probably it.
All my stuff.
Your stuff.
I wonder if these people can see me.
You can see me.
Yeah,
who is this strange
okay.
Girl in the windowsill?
Who is this turkey? Your fingers are burnt. This is not JJJBB Sports. You're just beautiful. Get one for yourself. My God, you don't know how happy this is making me being. I'm pushing popcorn. Which finger is this?
Why is it always about bollocks of here?
Because he's an ass man.
Yeah, I'm an ass man. Ow!
Ow!
Swanton
bomb.
You are Swanton girl.
Swanton girl.
Swanton girl is not doing Swanton bombs.
Whispers in the way.
Then you need to change your bloody name then.
Where's the name Swanton girl originally?
She's old. She also used to be a Jeff Hardy mark.
No.
No, because no, I remember you said you were.
Am I the bloody Swanton?
I don't know.
I'm going to change name then.
Where did
my brother
came
up with it?
Where did come from?
Guys, what should my new name be?
Probably this
last.
My mum and dad made it up in 1989, bastard.
Back in the summer
what
of
89. Sorry. Nicholas, what should my new name be?
Oh yeah, what was Jim?
How about just Haley
comment
the Tiny?
Comment below.
Haley the Tiny, for God's sake, it's your Twitter handle.
But
are you changing yours to
Shewa,
Alan?
No, I'm not
going to. What happens when I get rid of the bed?
It's my nickname, but not my fucking YouTube.
Stop swearing. Alan Price, funny mouth.
Haley the
bed. I wash your mouth out with soap, young man.
Hey, why you say bitch?
I said beg. It was
liar.
We said what?
Liar.
This isn't going to end well.
Alan,
hold on.
Alan, for
Christ's
sake.
Yeah. She has a ton of weight for the size of her, like. You have done that yourself! No, you've done it yourself, Haley.
You have done that yourself!
I apologize!
Get your hat.
Got your wallet.
Your
hat
has
awoken. I don't think you're flipping abusing me. Get your iPad.
Ooh!